Stephen Mayer, the head coach of Italy, as Italy gets set to take on the United States. The cross-ice feed as Brickley tried to find McAvoy. Turned over, shot, score! Cross ice for Anders Lee, looking for his third of the tournament, but a good save by Andreas Bernard. Costner on the far side as Italy again having trouble getting anything going on this power play, and Team USA shorthanded, score! Brock Nelson on the feed from Dylan Larkin, what a nice pass. Larkin has had an excellent tournament. In for Goodrow, down for Anders Lee, and save made by Bernard. Or is it in? It is in. Looking for Eichel and finds him. Eichel puts on the brakes against Traversa, sends it back to Connor Murphy. Simon Costner had it, lost it. Larkin has it. Back for JT Compher. Bernard, the save